Passengers in buses, whether a school bus or a Greyhound type, can get money as long as they have a qualifying injury, and the driver of the bus is wholly or partially at fault for the crash.